Stagger. Nice. There we go. I don't think Hope has anything. Yeah, he does. Doesn't he have? Doesn't he have like lightning, the bolt, or something all over the place? Light. Got that. Still does fucking insane amount of damage. Ridiculous. Yeah, it better be expanded. I've fucking completed both of them.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
Dude, that enemy constantly rotated elementals.
You did well.
So you had to constantly change the attacks that you were doing, or else you would only be doing half damage. So close. Mm-hmm. So close. Yeah, it was too good for me. I died once. And then I came back and I knew what I was doing. Yeah, I've been streaming since for 3 hours and 11 minutes. So, I started just right past 2. Which actually...
That's it. Hallam Polam.
Oh. That's where you live, right?
I was literally going to do uptime, just to see.
We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let me know what happened.
Are you not at work this week, like at all? Because I know you guys are starting new schedules sometime soon. But I didn't think you had this many days off. Yeah, it's Friday. So, what do I got to do with anything?
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
You won't go back until the 19th? What? Jesus.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
It's a lot of time off.
Stop
her! What the hell? Okay, so this is the day after the ceremony. That's ridiculous. That's a lot of time off.
Bring him down!
Hold on!
Okay.
The minimum you can take is 2 weeks for vacation.
So I went to the Fal Sea hoping to help her.
That explains how she got in there.
But I was too late. Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed.
That was... Oh. Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape! Move out!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
Kind of a quick ending there. Probably. He's kind of a weird character. Lightning pointed out earlier, he was very, like, arrogant and thinks he's everybody's pal. But, I mean, he's doing everything for Sarah. I mean, he's trying to do his best to protect her. That was his promise, is that he will protect her.
Fresh air. Nice.
So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All nature-y.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. Closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do?
You know what Tom Dillon worked till
right
today?
Right now, what can we do?
I think he said he was working morning time, wasn't he? I don't even know if he's going to go eat with my dad and me if he didn't work morning time, then obviously he won't, but 12 to 8, oh, that fucking sucks, dude. First day back. Worst shift possible.
Which would be to Nautilus.
Damn. Yeah, no shit.
It was like he'd forgotten.
Dude, the only thing that would be worse. Wow. I don't know if it would be technically considered worse. Why does she have to be party leader?
The Nautilus.
Damn it.
Roads through here.
Shit, that sucks.
First things first, we need to clear these woods.
Yay, clearing woods. Look at these fuckers.
There's a sight I didn't want to see.
I don't know if it technically be considered worse, but for the longest time we always considered being at the window the worst spot on a Friday. Weakness is fire. Slap, slap. Ghost peppers. They're Flandragora. Come on now.
Old man still got it.
Jump. More of these fuckers. All this dampness is damp. Holy hell! 5,000? What the fuck? I don't even know where to start. Holy hell, dude. That was a whole fucking level. I can't do anything on this level anymore. Guess I'll spend some on Saboteur. Shitty Saboteur. He's our commando. Is it? Huh.
Dampness is damp.
All this dampness is damp. Yeah, it is actually. I already know it's going to be fire.
To the victor go this point.
Easy.
Well, I guess this is better than homicidal scorpion robots and mountains of trash.
So I wonder...
You know, this place would make a nice picnic spot, minus all the uninvited guests.
Hey, man.
Ah, where's the weed killer when you need it?
Yeah. I'm wondering if this is the intended path, or if the other path is intended.
Y'all gonna regret this.
Where's the weed when you need it? Has to be the intended path. Backtrack. I'm gonna check and see what's up this other side. Come at me, bro. That preemptive, though. Like, I honestly don't know what the hell she's got. Like, she whips it and it has like something that hurts them, and then they're attached to like strings or line, and then she pulls it out of them. So I guess it's a death trap that we call a fisherman.
I'm tougher than you thought, huh?
Better be worth it. Mysterious fluid. Get out of the way.
Ah.
Holy cat.
Just a little quiet, okay? For all we know, they could be so.
Oh, blah, blah, blah. Talk too much, man.
To the victor go this morning.
Done. Reminds you of Bayonetta?